the fuck? This ain't the way we want to go. I wonder if he can hear that. Alright, he can't get in here. I have no idea what this switch is gonna do. Door is open and unlocked. Okay, that turned on that. So the goal is to lead Adam out, I think, and we gotta kill him. But how? Where are we? In here.
A pound of treat. Kill all the humans.
All right, he's there. Nice. What was that? All right.
Please don't kill me, Adam, please.
He's a dick. Alright, let's go back to that door that had a 3. Oh, did I shut it down? No. Okay, we are here. Now, what's that do? I really don't know, like, what I'm supposed to be doing. I know I need to get into broadcasting. So, let's get out, go to the left into that vent. So I'm like that. All right, I'm standing at that one. Yeah, we want to keep going. Man. okay, now where is this? I guess I gotta go up.
What is this? So much disorder.
Oh shit, I need my mat. Right there?
It's must beyond perfection. Precise. A marvel.
Alright. Hey. I already have one, but that's alright. This isn't where I just was. Here we go. Alright, we're in the studio. So he's in there. I guess. Where did this put me? Alright. He's out. Oh shit. Where is he? Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy. No. I can't see. You ain't getting me. I need the number 2 key card. Come play with me. Huh. Success, do, believe, mortality. Let's see if we can. Nope, not happening. Lost and found. Absolutely nothing. So we gotta go up here. All right. Unlocked, open. So that's the power. Unlocked, open. He's in there. Where did this put me? There we go. Want this? I came from there. Right there.
What a mess. So much disorder. Still so many humans.
Bam. Need that. Wait, do we want to leave that on? If keycard reader is set to lock state, you must never disconnect keycard reader power. Alright. Kitchen? No, this ain't the kitchen. How did I get in there? Should turn those lights back on. That needs to be unscrewed. Do this. There we go. Is he going to see me? There we go.
Soon, there will be no humans left. Welcome, little mouse. I've been waiting for you.
Shit. Again, me, bro.
Its master plan is beyond perfection, precise, a marvel.
No, it's genocide, and I'm gonna whoop your ass. Sorry. Is he inside? You ain't doing shit.
I must be ready. Everything perfect, worthy of its plan. It's nearly time. Just some losings to die. Adam is all alone. Adam has no friends. Come play with me, little mouse. Please, come play. Come play with Adam. Run away! Forget what I said. I'll change your report. I'll even give you a gold.
Where is he?
So come out and get your gold star, little piggy. You've earned it. Come out, come out. Adam just wants a little check.
There we go.
I will get you.
All right.
Itsy bitsy human hiding in the spout. Adam reached in and saw the human out.
Except he didn't, and that's not how the song goes, buddy. So learn the song before you sing. Biatch.
Right?
Nope.
You can tell me anything, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna kick your ass.
So just tell Adam where you are. Adam just wants to talk with you. This little game of yours is tiresome. Come out, and I will end your suffering.
Oh, shut up.
If you come out, I won't hurt you. You can run, you can hide. Adam will always find you.
Will you?
He always does. Come out and play, little mouse.
Hi. There he is. All right, I need to get to some lights.
Come out. Oh, this will be so much fun. Come out, come out, wherever you are.
There we go. Hey, buddy, guess what?
Haha. out before I tear you out.
You ain't doing shit, biatch. Alright.
Why are the lights on?
I don't know where he is. Here we go. We gotta hurry. Come on. There we go. Wait, will this open that? Guess not.
We are the future.
Alright. Let's leave too. This take me back out? Oh shit. What is this? What did that do? Rex's office? Wait, is that somebody sitting there? Holy shit. I'm pretty sure somebody is sitting there. All right. Screwdriver. Oh shit. I'm nervous. Oh wow. The hell? Who is Cupbot? Tasty things in my office. Flip-flops, hint of cheese. Book, kinda nice. I'm shutting this. What the hell? He's Ash. I want that. Somebody burned him in ash. What the hell? Somebody really bit his damn sandals. Oh! Okay. Let me answer this first. Dear Rex, it's been too long since you visited home. Your uncle told me to inform you that we have broadband in the house now. Even your old business optimizer got hooked up to the internet. See, we are a modern home now. You are making us all proud with your business. Remember that we are always here for you. Grandpa. Yard High Science Fair Grand Prize. The winner is the Business Optimizer created by Rex Crane III. Is that Adam? And there's an elevator there. Yeah, I'm gonna answer you in a second. Chill out. In on this? Get on the train. Robot's acting weird. Stupid. Robots. Doesn't respond to commands anymore. Heard a robot pass by the door today. It didn't respond. I'm all out of food. So hungry. As figured, slippers aren't tasty. Get me out of here. All I had to do was follow the damn train. Super quick modem, Rex. Wait, am I related? What the hell? Overall employee cost. Try to get out, but the door is locked. Please let me in. Did she do this? She locked me in here because I took her damn experiment? That's April, right? What the hell? Somebody locked him in here. Alright.
Hey, so, what did Rex have to say for himself? From your stunned silence, I'm guessing he didn't make it.
Yep.
At all. As you can probably see,
you want
to
talk?
Here is scary. Like, end of the world? Is this a movie scary? We've got to stop it. There's a route below that Rex has that goes straight to it. You just need to get down there.
Where?
You should have hidden the solution around here somewhere.
What? He should have hidden the solution around here somewhere. What's this? Do I keep these? Blueprints for the translocator. Rex has scribbled his name over Winters. Gold bar. What the hell turned him into ash? All right. Can I take any of this down? Oh boy. There we go. Going down.
So, all this time, the boss was actually just a bunch of pre-recorded messages and a dusty pile of nothing.
Yep.
Meanwhile, whoever's been running the show will make our friendly head of HR look like a cute, cuddly kitten in comparison. I'm sorry. I don't mean to scare you, but...
Uh-oh.
Placing humans with robots? Well, that's just the start of it, man. We've got to stop it before we're all grinding gears
and shit.
Oil.
Yeah, maybe.
You know, I believe in us. We can stop this before it's too late.
I hope.
We'll be in touch on the other side. Winter out.
Winter, you've been my guardian angel. You better not turn on me, bitch. I guess I can go out any door. God, who's behind all this? Let's get rid of you. Shit. Manufacturing. Oh, shit. Where's this going to take me?
We're here to shape your future. We've got a 5-step plan. There is a basic process, not that you'd understand.
That's it.
The great machine up in the sky will smile at those who won't oppose. Please wait in line, we might be a while. Would you put your trust in us? We're doing this because of
cuts for you. Now you see it said to be continued, so that means Budget Cuts 2 is up next. Thought this was pretty good, kind of gave me I Expect You to Die vibes at the end with the credits there. But yeah man, like I said, Budget Cuts, stay tuned for Budget Cuts 2, guys. This is your boy VR Machine signing out for now, and I will catch you on Budget Cuts 2. Later.